Well, they're gonna rescue some people who was like stranded or they floating far away from the shore. If you can see them right there, they're too far. So the rescue people, local people with canoes right there, they're gonna rescue those two floaters. So what happened? They're gonna rescue it now. So these are the people who are asking for rescues for those two people, two floaters that were stranded or wind blowed to the center because of the current of the waves. So this is the Coast Guard now rescuing the two floaters. Live here in Maui for rescuing. Good job, yes, Hawaii Coast Guard.
Yeah.